perfect. How's it going, YouTube world? Welcome back to the channel, and I hope everybody's doing well. Today will be a continuation video, part two, of my ride down to Louisiana for Just GQ's Unleash the Peace Army run. The first run, it turned out very well. I think it was a dope event. The route that he chose was very, very dope, very scenic and nice. After the ride, I decided to take a ride down to New Orleans, the downtown area. So I'm just kind of take y'all with me, and then I'm gonna meet up at the second location with the crew, and I'm just gonna take y'all along with me. Thank y'all for watching. I appreciate y'all. Continue to stay safe and vigilant, and stay tuned. Superdome. I had to come down here and see it. Now we about to head to the lakefront. I'm just kind of waiting on the crew. It's like maybe 3 minutes down this road right here, so I'm just waiting on them. I was already down here in New Orleans, so I figured I'd just wait on them. My guy Trey hit me up, and he told me the location, so just hanging around so I see him.
got no cowboy.
Ain't working, bit up by the land.
All about, baby, making memories.
That's what it's all about, making memories on twos. Everything's been nice. This has been an epic day. Yeah, all the bikes out. Yeah. Southern hospitality has been nice. Thank y'all for tuning in. Everything's working out well. I appreciate y'all watching, and I'll catch you on the next one. Later. YouTube, just letting y'all know I made it back to the house. I had a wonderful weekend this weekend, going down to Louisiana, Unleash the Peace Army ride. It was awesome meeting everybody, meeting just GQ. The whole weekend was awesome. Y'all stay safe out there. Y'all continue to ride. This was an epic weekend. I appreciate y'all tuning into the channel. Thank y'all for watching. Continue to watch. Y'all stay vigilant out there and be safe, and I'll catch you on the next one. Later.